All right, folks, and here we are, chapter 6, Time Well Spent. Let's get right into it.
Vito Scaletta?
Yeah? What's it to you?
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps. You're coming with us.
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung-armed Mama into telling him where I was staying. But they had no idea who I was working for, and I wasn't about to tell them. Henry was able to get me a lawyer, courtesy of his boss, Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a paddle. Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew about any of my other activities.
And I find your crime to be even more serious, considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs them the most. An act the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta...
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost cause from day one. 3 months later... They handed down the verdict.
Vittorio Antonio Scaletta, for your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years in a federal penitentiary.
Welcome to hell, new boys.
Yes, me, baby!
That's right, welcome to my life!
We're gonna get you! Ooh, look at
the federal pen. Thieves, murderers, child molesters, they were all here. Come on, the worst of the worst.
All right, get in line, gentlemen. Follow me single file. And no monkey business, or else...
Well, hell, this is the last thing I expected. I did not expect to see this. Of course, on day one, they gotta have all the guards out there, you know, all their garb and miscellaneous such. Some bullshit, man. Like 10 years for some stamps, dog? The fuck? Hey, they must not have had mandatory minimums back then. Shit. I mean, 10 years for some stamps? Fuck out of here. You don't even get a year for counterfeiting or some shit like that. You don't get like dog. I mean, it's cats that I knew in college that
Let's go, assholes. You want to make problems, you son of a bitch?
I'm sorry.
What's the matter? No speaking to English? Here. Let me teach you.
Damn. Damn.
What, do you enjoy this, you sick fuck? Now, get your ass up and get back in line.
No.
Move. Feel like this is Shawshank.
Don't make me repeat myself. Back in line.
Damn! Where's the sisters? Shit! Shut your ass up, Vito! That's back when they could just bust your ass like that, too.
Stop right there. Turn to your right. Your other right.
Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone, and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside. Make no mistake. Your ass belongs to me now, and you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you didn't! Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long! You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you? We will.
Okay, you assholes. We're gonna cut you loose just long enough to get yous cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me.
Welcome to the salon, ladies. You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball. Okay, let's go.
Hey, shit for brains. Do what you're fucking told.
Yo, what if the guards wanted to molest you and shit like that back then? That would just be crazy. But 10 years for that? Like, dog, I knew dudes that, like, oh, I had a job doing dishes at a restaurant, like cleaning up the kitchen or whatever. And
frick, boy, if you ain't gonna do what you're told, we're gonna stick you in the hole.
And they would always... They would always have guys that were just getting out, working with me and stuff. And man, I knew dudes that like credit card fraud and mail fraud and any type of fraud that you had. Like, they used to counterfeit IDs and all types of shit. And they got a year and a day. IDs, money, anything, get a year and a day. They gave this dude 10 years?
Can smell you new fish and you smell.
Welcome home. Get in.
And be quiet, assholes!
Fuck you, is Jay-Z. Lights out, nigga. I mean... Okay, let's use the bed. Damn, Vito. It's a hell of a situation they got you in. I'm sure they just gave him 10 years because they wanted to know... they wanted him to tell on somebody.
This was
gonna
be my new home for the next 10 years. Look like shit and smell like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe to this. After three action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galante, who could supposedly help me out in here. This wasn't the kind of place where you could survive on your own.
This is kind of crazy, man. Alright, contact Leo Galante.
Excuse me, you know where Leo Galante is?
Buzz off, asshole.
365 days in a year. So if it were just 2 years, that would be,
I'm looking for Leo Galante.
730
Get the fuck away from me.
So how many years then? I ain't too good with arithmetic.
No gain, no pain, my brother.
They don't seem too friendly. Hey, I need to talk to Leo Galante. Point him out, will you?
Go bother somebody else.
Damn, nobody don't want to fuck with you, boy?
I no want to be seen. Speak to Guai Lao.
Damn!
You know. That Ching Chong Karate.
I'm gonna guess that Leo, this dude over here doing Tai Chi and shit.
Excuse me, you know where Leo Galante is?
You shall find what you seek. Patience, grasshopper.
What the fuck?
I know you.
You're that fucking guinea who was with Barbara in the jewelry store. I'm in this fucking hellhole because of you.
You got locked up because you're a stupid, crazy fuck.
You know, fellas. My mom was right. There is a God! And he sent you here, you guinea bastard, so that I could pay you back!
This looks interesting. Want to make a small bet?
If you're betting on me, then if you're betting to win, you better be betting on me, baby. Okay, now I see what you got.
Todd. Fucking Dago ass!
Come on! You cannot dodge shit! That's right! Jab!
Getting the time to shove the potato up your mouth.
My ass whooped.
Okay, did you hear me? Break it
get
out!
Get out of here!
Both of you are going to the hall!
We're gonna give you a little time to think about what you've done. Close it up.
I mean, these ass whoopings, though.
So O'Neill almost took my head off, but I made a stand. And let me tell you something, when you're inside, it counts for a lot more than you might think.
How long are you planning on keeping him in here?
Long enough to learn his lesson.
That's gonna have to change. He in any shape to fight?
Should be. Boys didn't knock him around too bad after the brawl in the yard. All right, open it up. Rise and shine, Scaletta. You got yourself a visitor.
My name is Leo Galante. I heard you wanted to speak to me.
Yeah. One of Clemente's guys said I should contact you. Said maybe you could help me out.
Oh, fuck Clemente. I don't provide protection for his guys in here. But I saw how you handled that Mick who's after you, O'Neill. You could prove useful. Come with me, boy. Now listen up, fellows. This is Vito. He's gonna be helping us out. Pepe here's got a big fight coming up against O'Neill. He needs a sparring partner. From what I saw of you out there in the yard, you're just the man for the job. You're gonna help us out, kid. In return, you'll be under my protection. And who knows, maybe you'll even learn a thing or two along the way.
I guess I can't say no to that offer, huh?
I don't remember asking. All right, fellas, let's get this show on the road.
This ain't gonna be like it was against O'Neill. Okay. I'm gonna knock your bitch ass out.
Vito, I want you to hit Pepe. Try and bust that big jaw of his. Pepe, you avoid the punch like I showed you. Then use that momentum to throw a punch of your own. All right, fellas, let's get going.
Okay. Oh, like
that. Attaboy, Pepe. Okay. Keep that oversized chin of yours down, damn it.
God damn, they ain't let me dodge shit.
Kid's good.
Whoa! Would you look at that?
Hey! I am right.
We supposed to be sparring or training?
Change of plans, big fella. This kid's got fire in him. So now you're both gonna practice your counter punches. All right, Vito. See if you can do that again. It's a handy tool to have in the box, huh? Most guys ain't gonna see it coming. Pepe here. He ain't most guys, though.
All right. Okay. All right.
Nice. Nice, kid. Nice. Give me two more of those.
Shit, that had to hurt.
Whoa! All right, one more, Vito.
Come on, come on.
Ouch. Oh, mm-hmm. There you go. You're a fast learner, kid.
You're damn right.
That's enough for today. Nice work. So, how close did you get to Clemente, Vito?
Actually, I never met him. I always dealt with either Henry Tomasino or Luca Garino.
Huh. I can't believe that cocksucker Garino's still breathing.
What was your deal with him?
Well, you know, we did a couple jobs for him, and, Luca said he'd bring us into the family for, $5,000.
What? Typical fucking Alberto. He's always been a crooked bastard.
So what is that, like more than usual?
Yeah. Like $5,000 more than usual.
You don't gotta pay to get in, Vito. You're brought into the family once you prove that you're loyal, a good earner. And you can handle, you know, the life. In any case, this is an interesting piece of news. When this gets out, Alberto and Luca are gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who?
Jeez.
Don't worry about that. We'll talk about it some other time.
All right. Well, so what do I need to do?
Come on, give me another 20.
Let me see. Get to know the other guys and then leave the gym.
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing, Vito? Name's Sal. Hey, nice work in the ring.
Keep it up.
Nice work in the ring, buddy. A little more of that and you'll be ready for a real fight.
Damn right. I want to whoop the other dude's ass.
Hell of a job with that asshole O'Neill. Nice. Next time, do us all a favor and snap the prick's neck, would you?
I tried to, but y'all wouldn't let me finish the fight, so, you know. Anybody back here? Got a feeling that we're going to end up breaking out of here. Now the game is getting really good.
Give me another 20.
Watch where you walk, Guaylo.
Maybe if your eyes were all the way open, you would have seen me coming, asshole.
Galante. Crooked white devil.
Nice to see you too, Mr. Wu. Crooked? You bet on your own guy and he lost. That's the way it works in this country.
Then Wu offer you a rematch.
I think I can arrange that. You up to it, Vito?
Chinaman, huh? Yeah, get him a stepladder and send him over.
All right, Wu. Looks like you got yourself a rematch. And none of that chop suey crap this time.
This motherfucker said...
These chinks are quick little bastards. No point in throwing big punches early on. You'll never connect.
All right. What am I supposed to do then?
You hit him quick and tire him out. When he's weak, he'll put his guard down. Then you swing for the fences. Now get out there.
This shit is so crazy. They talking about...
Hey, what the heck is this? After eating your guy for breakfast?
Oh my God, this shit is so prejudiced. This shit is great. It's not racist because they ain't trying to hold nobody down. It's just prejudice because, you know, the way that they're talking about people. But we ain't gonna talk about that. The difference between prejudice and racism. Okay, okay. That's right. Why can't I dodge no punches? Like right there. Damn. That's right. Get dropped. Hey, he said no chop suey. Oh, there we go. Get dropped. Woo! It's good. It's all good. Oh, we back. I'm on the yard. Oh, here we go.
Let's go, Scaletta. You're late for work.
All right, let's follow the guard, lady. This is like a real jail. Like, this, they designed this pretty well. Like a real old jail. But yeah, like I said, man, them dudes didn't get no time. Year and a day, you know? And that's just enough to give you a felony. It's crazy that they gave him 10 years? But hey, it was different back then. They wanted to put somebody on the same game.
Vito here's got the day off, courtesy of Mr. Galante.
Gotcha. Don't get used to it, Scaletta.
All right. Come with me, Vito.
Yeah, look at that. Like, them dudes ran as hell.
Sorta. You'll see.
Damn, big wigs ran to jail back then. They probably still do now. I mean, if you got enough money, you can probably get anything that you want done. I don't know. Who knows?
Morning, kid.
Morning, Mr. Galante. Why no training today?
Not exactly. We got a challenge from the spooks, and I don't want to risk Peppy getting all banged up before his big fight with O'Neill. So I want you to take this one. It'll be good practice for you. Come on.
Now, from my racial epithet dictionary, the spooks
the guy you're gonna be
are black people.
A strong bastard, but he ain't too bright. Fights with his heart, not his head. You piss him off, you lower his guard. That's when you let him have it. All right, here we go. Make me proud, kid.
Hey, it's the same dude that didn't want to give me his money. Ooh, look at what all the black people looking like in here.
Skinny ass white boy to school. Gonna hit him so hard his mama's mama gonna feel it.
Damn.
Meatballs getting ready to lose.
God damn.
What to do with my brother?
Okay.
Hey, win or lose, it'll probably be the hardest work this bum ever did in his life.
God damn, he beat my ass. Get dropped.
Going down.
Right.
Oh, my grandmama hit me harder than that.
Let's go, Vito.
Get
put
dropped.
Your arms back in a place.
No. Grab him and finish
Come
him.
Come on, you little bitch.
I'm trying.
Now's your chance, kid. Knock him in the next one. You almost
had Vito, you got him right where you...
Damn, I got my ass dropped.
You gotta do better than that.
Come on, Vito.
Grab him and finish
Grab him.
Now's your chance, kid. Knock him in.
Balls getting ready to lose.
Woo! It's good. It's all good.
Hell of a job. Hell of a job. Back. Here's your cut, Vito. You earned it.
Damn right. This is back in the day when they had money in prison. Like Shawshank.
What the hell is this? Some kind of circle jerk? All right.
Yes.
Come on, Scaletta. You got a visitor.
Oh, it's probably my sister.
Hi, Vito.
Hey, Frankie. How you doing?
I'm doing good. Real good. Thanks.
So, how's things?
Well, I got something to tell you. I'm getting married, Vito.
Oh, Maron, that's great. I mean, it would have been nice if he asked my permission first, but... Hey, I'm happy for you.
Vito, you're in jail. Look at yourself. How'd you let this happen?
Hey, I already got a lecture from the judge, huh? I don't need another one. Just drop it, all right?
Vito, there's something else. It's Mama.
What do you mean? What about her?
She's sick, Vito. She's been like this for weeks, and she's not getting any better.
Look, Frankie. Go to Joe's. He's holding on to my money for me. You get her the best doctor you can find. And, you keep the rest as a wedding gift.
Vito...
No, I mean it. Looks like I'm not gonna need it for a while. Alright, looks like I gotta go. Look, you take care of Ma. Tell her I love her.
I will. And thanks, Vito. Bye.
Wonder how long they really gonna keep me in here, man. So this is 1 week later. It hadn't been too long. It's almost a month, I guess.
Let's go, Scaletta. Those turlets ain't gonna clean themselves.
Joe was wearing some mean-ass jeans in jail. Like you said, this is back when they had money and everything. They actually had cash in jail before they had the little commissary cards and stuff like that. I got a couple of uncles that went to jail for failure to pay child support. So, he'll do anything. He work, he'll do anything. He just, I ain't getting a half my money. I'm not going to give a half of my money. You know, I don't know. I can take care of my baby myself. Like, you know, hey, some dudes just ain't going to do it. It is what it is.
So, you're the new cleaning lady, huh?
Bottle. Yeah, that's me. Okay, why they got me walking through the shower? Damn, this shit is fucked up.
Singing is the second worst
thing. There you go. Make them sparkle. And hurry it up. Hey, pipe down now. All of us.
I actually got to do my job in here.
Pipes a workout. You deaf?
That's more like it. Clean it good.
All right, jeez. You guys got...
Wow. Yeah, this sucks. How you supposed to clean that rust water and the hard water stains and stuff? You can't clean that stuff, man. All right, there's one. Did they even have Clorox back then? Clean it, Vito! I say clean it.
What's
now he about to take a piss?
Keep cleaning or else.
Wow. You gonna piss on the urinal that I just finished? What kind of shit is that? Wow.
Hey, looks like this one's still dirty. Clean it again.
All right, I got you. I got you, playboy. Brrr. I got you, playboy. Damn, you ain't finished cleaning?
All right, that's enough.
All right.
You're gonna go join the rest of the animals in the showers.
Fuck? What kind of shit is this?
All right, Scaletta, get your clothes off and get cleaned up. Would you kindly?
Yo, this is some whack shit right here, dog. This is like... Like I said, what if the guards was molesting people? Well, I'm sure they were, but you probably would have literally, like, no recourse at that point in time. I'm sure there's a process now, but, like, then? Like, why is he standing there bird watching? Why?
What's the hold up here? Move your asses.
Hey, Frankie, we got a little business to take care of here, huh? Why don't you go have a smoke?
Yeah, sure. Have your fun, you sick bastards.
I like your scars, pretty boy. Where'd you get them?
Sorry, asshole. You picked the wrong ass to drill.
We can do this the easy way, or the hard way. Your choice.
I got a better idea. Why don't you go fuck your buddies instead? Or better yet, go fuck yourself.
Okay. I guess you want it rough.
But he done told you, I like you, and I want you. You drop, bitch.
Do that again, sweet cheeks. It's turning me on.
Oh, it is? Mm. Well, this is really gonna get your juices flowing, bitch.
Hurry up.
This is really gonna get you going then.
Fight.
My ass is not for entry. What the? You want some too? Huh? You want some too? Huh? Where you at? Catch that counterpunch. Damn. I probably shouldn't have tried to do that. Just swing for the fences on his ass. Come on. Catch that haymaker.
Hey. Whoa, whoa.
Hey, they started it.
And where's Frank?
Damn.
Go on, boy. You know the drill. Oh, and this came today. Might want to read it. Looks important.
No, fuck!
Mama died while Francesca was visiting me. Instead of going toward a good doctor and a wedding gift, every penny I had went to the funeral.
Mr. Galante wants to talk to you. Come with me.
Good to have you back, kid.
What the hell happened?
It looks like the mix weren't up for a fair fight. A couple of them jumped Pepe yesterday.
It was a lot more than a couple.
Yeah, well, we sure as hell ain't gonna let this go.
What do you got in mind?
Pepe's got it all worked up.
Took a little persuading, but O'Neill's all by himself right now in the gym. Guards won't be back for a while. You're just gonna give him a good beating, break a couple of bones, same as they did to me. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, come with me.
Break a leg, kid.
I'll wait out here.
Damn.
The guards get back early, I'll warn you.
Okay.
All right, go for it.
Yo, that Joker was in the hole so long, his damn hair grew back. Shit! And he got a ass part.
I got a little business to settle with you.
Just the man I wanted to see.
Yeah, it ain't gonna be like it was last time, you bitch.
I don't think so.
I'm on the offensive this time.
Try again, little man.
You want another one? Huh? You want some more? Oh, here come the hay! Oh, shit.
No guards.
There we go. Ain't nobody to save you, you punk motherfucker. How the hell you punch me behind? Is this damn Black Ops 2? The fuck is this? Black Ops 2? Motherfucker shoot me around the corner and shit?
Come here, Mary. I don't think so.
Hold on.
Try again, little man.
That's right. You want some more? Two piece?
Save you this time.
Get up. Okay, that's cool. Two piece? Okay. Three piece?
Me ma used to hit.
Oh, she did, huh? Well, maybe. I'll swing it for the fences.
Jesus, what the fuck are you made of?
Oh, you'll have to do better than that, little girl.
Well, damn, is it still on? Like, when I hit you that first. When they hit you that first time, man.
This time I'll finish you.
When they hit you that first time, you just fucking dead. Use a finishing. Oh, he got a shank! The fuck you get a whack from?
Shut the fuck up. It all worked out just fine. They never found out who did it. Leo arranged for me to relocate to his cell. Well, actually, it was more like a suite. Life was getting better by the minute.
So, Vito, what do you plan on doing when you get out of this shithole?
I don't know. I sure as hell ain't gonna go back to working for Clemente, I can tell you that.
Yeah, you're better off just forgetting about that old bastard. Trust me, Alberto's a real cocksucker, and you can bet that lawyer he's hired was just there to make sure you didn't rat. But don't worry. You'll get his. Letting guys into your family for money like he offered you is against the rules. He's gonna have a lot of explaining to do.
To who? I thought Clemente was the boss.
You obviously don't know how things work around here. You see, there's more than one family in Empire Bay. There's three. Each family controls their own neighborhoods. There's a system of rules. And if there's any disagreements, the bosses of all the families meet to work things out. That's the commission.
Great, so what do I do now? Am I in trouble too?
No. Nothing like that. You're young, you're smart, and you've proven you can keep your mouth shut. You're exactly the type of guy everybody wants working for him.
Yeah, but I don't even know who these other guys are.
There's two other bosses besides Clemente. One is Carlo Falcone. The other is Frank Vinci. Carlo is young and ambitious.
Yeah, the guy's a freaking nut job.
He's new blood. Whereas Don Vinci is a man of honor. He respects the old ways.
You know these guys?
You could say that. And Frank Vinci is consigliere. You think being just a regular old man gets you all this? But listen, Vito. I'm getting out in a few months. When I do, you'll see what we can do about adjusting your sentence. Pepe, come here. Have a taste.
All right, folks. Well, hold on. Why won't it stop? Why can't
Galante
it stop?
Was lying. He called in a few favors and arranged for me to get...
Why won't it stop?
4 years off my sentence.
Stop it! Okay, there we go. All right, folks. We're going to stop it right here, man. And we'll pick it back up from here later on. Hope you guys are enjoying the playthrough as it's going. I mean, it looks like the game is getting really good. So, we'll pick it up from here. And, we'll just do it every day. Bridget should be back today, and we will be doing it tonight on stream. So, y'all check that out, and I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker. And I'm out. I said I'm out. Well, my buttons ain't